Sneaks past Sherry, feeds it over. Asimov wheels it down the wing, trying to get around the defenseman. Gilbert jabs it on goal. Lamar's knocked over, and the puck's under there somewhere. They finally blow it down, and now Gilbert not happy as he gets involved with Tanner Jeannot. Jeannot's a tough customer.
Yeah, he sure is, but
he gets his right going. Lands one over the top, and they go down to the ice. And Dan Vladar is a little slow getting up.
Ooh.
Athletic therapist Kent Kabelka out to see the goaltender. He was pushed over awkwardly in that scramble as he made the save. That's what drew the reaction for Dennis Gilbert.
He's favoring, it looks like, his left leg a little bit. Seems to be okay.
Shake it off. There's Dustin Wolf.
Dustin Wolf thinking, I'm going to get another chance. And it's a play where the puck just gets taken towards the net by Asimov. And you can see the end result. Now, no goal right away. The official waves. Puck goes up.
And I tell you what, that's close.
But the whistle was blowing.
Well, they're saying contact with the goalie, and if you watch it right here, there it is.
Oh, yeah, he gets pushed in. Yep.
And then Jeannot jabbed at Vladar, and that's what
and then Gilbert
drew the ire of Dennis Gilbert.
Yep, and right away, the official waving that off. And then the two of them dance, no harm done. And I would imagine we'll have even strength hockey.
Yep.